You'll see kids who are afraid of the water, they don't want to put their head under, they don't want to blow bubbles, they're just a little bit nervous because they're not super comfortable with it, they haven't had those opportunities before. And by the end of the week, they'll know different swim strokes, they'll be, you know, putting their head under, blowing bubbles, showing off to their parents at the end of the week, showing off just those awesome skills that they might not have the opportunity to learn and develop if camp wasn't here.